In this video, I'm going to cover three most important habits which everyone must do first thing in the morning. And they will actually help you to become more positive, more motivated, and definitely successful in your life. So watch this video till the end so you don't miss anything out of it. So number one thing, see, whole of your life depends upon the decisions which you take in your life. So if you take bad decisions, the whole life can be a mess. If you take a right decision one after another, you could be highly successful. Now, to take a right decision, what is really important is that your mind should be really balanced. Mind should be really calm. And for a balanced and calm mind, meditation, regular practice of meditation is absolutely mandatory. So the first thing basically when you wake up, what you need to do is, or what you need to incorporate in your life is meditation every single day. It depends upon how much time you have. Could be 10 minutes morning or 20 minutes morning or 1 hour. Totally depends upon you. But definitely meditate every single day. It will make your mind calm. It will make your mind balanced. So you will take a right decision and life basically is automatically be successful. One more thing actually happens when you meditate every day, and that is when you start meditating. Of course, some meditation techniques have less benefits, some has got more. I have basically made on those videos also. I will put a link in the description later on. One more thing actually happens when you meditate, and that is that as you meditate, the layers of impurities in our mind, they started deleting one by one by one. And as the layers of impurities are going away, automatically, basically, you will become much more positive. You will be basically feeling much more motivated. So you don't have to do anything. Just meditate. I mean, right meditation technique. And you get all the three things simultaneously. You become more positive. You become more motivated. And automatically, you become successful because your decision will be right. So that's a step number one. Number two habit is, see, you have to think about it. Only a healthy body can have a healthy mind. So if you're physically not healthy, you can't even meditate. You can't even sit for longer hours. So you definitely need to have a healthy body to be successful in your life or to enjoy your life. And if you don't take care of your body, if you don't take care about your physical health, then who will? So every single day, minimum 30 minutes, ideally 45 minutes, or if you can devote more time, great. At least 30 minutes to 45 minutes a day, every single day you have to take it out for your physical well-being. You can take simple yoga exercises, or you can go for simple walk. Could be anything which you love doing, but some physical exercise to keep your physical well-being in order. Absolute mandatory. This is not something basically which is, you know, like a, there's a difference between a need or there's a want. This is not something you want. This is a necessity. So first thing, meditation. Second thing, some physical exercise to keep your physically body healthy. And number three, basically, you have to basically focus. You have to remind yourself what exactly is your vision. See, at this particular point, some of the people who are watching this video will be a little bit confused. Because when I'm saying you must basically focus your mind, what is your vision? Some of you will be thinking, oh, we never set the vision in our life. But then you have to ask yourself. So for example, you get out of your home and you go towards the office. So you get out of your home, you drive one street, then you go to next street, then you go to third street. You're able to basically go from one street to second to third because you have a sense of direction that you're going to your office, and these streets, these are the path basically leads you towards that office. But that is only basically, let's say 1 hour, 2 hour, you know, you can see in advance. But your whole life, have you ever wondered basically which direction it is going? And if you have not set up your vision, then this is the right time now to set your vision in your life. Otherwise, basically, when we become old, this is the biggest regret in our life. I have basically made a separate video on it, around a couple of minutes video, that is called one important question which everyone must ask themselves. I will put that link also in the description. So you basically must watch this video, and it will basically help you to explore, or it will give you more clarity. So number one, first habit, meditation. Number two, meditation basically for calmness of your mind, balance of your mind, for motivation, for positivity. Number two, physical well-being, some daily exercise. And number three, focus your mind on your vision. If you have any other query, feel free to write it in the comment sections. I will be happy to reply it. And if you find the basically video informative, feel free to share it with your friends. Or if you want to be notified with for our next videos, feel free to subscribe the channel and also press the bell icon so you could get the notification. Thank you very much for watching it.